Welcome to Java Forum. Now we are going to see how to install WPS Office 2019 on Ubuntu 18.04 Long Term Support Edition. So WPS Office 2019 is a freely available office suite for Linux, Windows and Mac OSs. So you can download from WPS Office 2019. So I already downloaded the Debian package for WPS Office 2019. So I am going to install this Debian package manually. So I am opening the terminal now. So switch as a root user. So only root user can install the Debian packages. So now I am installing WPS Office 2019. So it does not ask me any dependencies. So WPS Office 2019 is installed successfully. So far it does not ask me any dependency. So you can desktop, you can see that one new icon is created. WPS Office launcher. So also in the applications menu, you can see that WPS Office 2019 entries are there. So this contains mainly three softwares: writer, presentation and spreadsheet. So now let me execute this launcher, application launcher. So first time it will ask for asks to accept the license agreement. So accept the license agreement. You can see that WPS Office 2019 is started. So first we are going to see WPS Office 2019 writer. So this writer is equivalent tool to Microsoft Office Word. So it contains lots of features to create and edit Word-like documents. So also it has some inbuilt templates, that is basic templates. So this is one of the template from WPS Office Writer. So this look and feel also is very good. So it has good look and feel also. So that now I am starting WPS Office spreadsheet. So this WPS Office spreadsheet is equivalent to Microsoft Office Excel. So these are the options available in WPS Office spreadsheet. I think most of the functions in Microsoft Excel, that is most of the mathematical formulas and functions are supported in WPS Office spreadsheet also. So let us see in future. Also we have uploaded some tutorials related to WPS Office spreadsheet in our channel. So it has some templates. Let me open some templates. Yeah, that's good. So explore the WPS Office spreadsheet for more features. So now I'm going to open WPS Office presentations. So this WPS Office presentation tool is equivalent to Microsoft Office PowerPoint. So you can do all drawings, animations, slideshows in WPS Office presentation also. So also it has some inbuilt slide layouts. I think around 10 slide layouts are available. So some templates also available here. So I am choosing one of the template. So these are the templates available inbuilt. So WPS Office 2019 is a freely available suite. Also, it is available for business users also. So WPS Office 2019 installation on Ubuntu 18.04 long-term support edition is successful.